urban Detroit tinkerer is putting the finishing touches on his homemade version of the gas automobile. Henry Ford, farmer, watch repairman, machinist, has labored for 5 years to build his own horseless carriage. He calls it a Progressite. And on its test run, the incredible car reaches a speed of 10 miles an hour. Next, Ford introduces a new industrial concept, the assembly line, to mass produce his car. The idea is to keep everything in motion, to take the work to the man, not the man to the work. The company plan employing 3,000 men on its revolutionary production line.
$30 billion to buy it.